It's gotta be the right river. Has to be.
Are we lost?
Wait a sec. Maybe the freak show knows something. Bang her the photo. You know. You know where she lives, don't you?
Fuck! Not even any fucking path. What is she, a hermit or something? Daisy?
Found the house.
Think she'll recognize us? Looks pretty dead to me, Daisy. Where do you think Gran is? Should we look for her? This place is weirdly nostalgic.
You don't remember anything, do you?
Looks like Gran was trying to keep people from breaking in.
Or keep something from breaking out.
Let's find out.
So that's why my bag was so heavy. Why do we have a crowbar?
Don't look so surprised.
We're not really here to visit Gran, are we?
Relax, man. There's no way we can get in trouble for this. We're her only living relatives. We have a right to her stuff. And you can't even remember her, so why do you even care?
This feels weird, Daisy. I don't like it. How do we even know she's dead?
Do you know how stupid you sound? She was ancient the last time we came, and people don't last forever. And you don't have to hang around 24/7. It's freaky enough in here with a stiff in the house.
You always have some hidden agenda. Someone in that room.
Give me that.
Wait, Daisy.
Say there's no one in here.
Shit.
hurt you.
No!
Your brain. Come to your brain.
Over here, I said.
He's for the wall. He's for the wall.
A broken mind has a broken door.
Come here! You stick! Get over here! Come over here, I said!
Thank you. mind. Break down the gates. There inside, your prize awaits.
Yeah.
Led the way along a river of sorrow. Through a twisted forest where restless souls mourn. She prowls the house of dark tomorrow. A broken mind is a smaller price to pay.